SEMrush review, SEMrush tutorial. What's up guys? So today I'm going to be showing you how to use the SEMrush keyword research tool and how it can help you increase your rankings on Google and give you valuable insight regarding competitive analysis to ultimately get you more traffic. As an online marketing specialist, SEMrush is a must-have tool. So if you're in the business of online marketing or SEO, or even maybe trying to grow your own business online, then you're going to need some powerful, helpful tools to help you figure out what to do next, to help you scale and sustain your business. And perhaps you may have a limited budget, right? And the reason why I'm pointing this out is we, including myself, have quite a limited budget, meaning that we have to pick and choose between lots of different tools that could potentially help us in our business. And I'll be honest with you right now, if I had to pick or choose between one or two tools out of hundreds of different tools that could potentially help us with our business, with keyword research, video creation, backlinks, and all that type of stuff. So getting back to the topic, if I had to choose one or two tools to keep that could help us transform our business the most, SEMrush will be my first choice without hesitation. So essentially the way SEMrush works is due to its large database of keywords, okay? So it's around about 100 million keywords, I believe, in their database. I think it's even more now since that fact was actually like an old statistic from 3 years ago. Pretty much, it scraps the search results and keeps the information in its database. And when we enter a keyword or a domain, it'll tell you how much activity is around the keyword, what sites are ranking for that keyword, all that good information that you can use to help with your business and making very, very important decisions. But I personally use it as a quick way to assess a potential market I might enter. So I'll have a quick look at or a quick glance of the search volume of the keywords, the type of keywords, of course, the competition. So it's a very powerful tool for competitive analysis. I even use it also to see which articles my competitors are ranking for. Which keywords that those articles are ranking for, and I'll pretty much reverse engineer their SEO and steal their traffic so I can basically steal all their leads and stuff. That's pretty much what you can do with SEMrush, so you can do quite a lot with the tool, very, very helpful. So I don't know if you guys can actually tell, but this account isn't my main SEMrush account. This account was literally like made purely for demonstration purposes so I can give you guys a bit of a rundown of what you can actually do in SEMrush. So what we can do right now is we're going to pretty much search up a keyword. So we're going to be searching up online marketing and we're going to be having a full analysis of what we can actually expect. So let's just search this up right now. And as you can see, we have a lot of available information regarding the keyword online marketing. So as we can see here, the volume is 9.9k per month, which is a lot of traffic, to be honest, and there's 92.7 million search results, and we have some more information running CPC distribution, some of the trends within the niche and the keyword itself, and of course a lot of other alternative keywords that we can actually look at, and some more related keywords within the niche itself. And if we actually can even go even deeper and like have a live update of like the organic search results, the ad copies and stuff, so like maybe you might want to, you know what I mean, set up an ad for this particular niche and just, I don't know, get some leads off it. So, you know what I mean, we have all this information right here. We've got some ad history here if you want to, you know what I mean, get into that. So we have a lot of information, guys. So we can go here and look at the full report and we can even get even more information for this particular niche. And yeah, guys, as you can see, we can even get even more information regarding this particular niche for the online marketing keywords. So we can have a full-on report of some more keywords in the market that we can actually target if we don't want to target online marketing. So it's very, very helpful. So a lot of value, a lot of valuable information here. We've got some related keywords here as well. So we have a lot of valuable information here. Okay guys, so we finished the keyword analytics section. So we pretty much had a look of the features and the type of stuff we can do with the keyword analytics section of the SEMrush tool. So now what we've basically done is gone into the domain analytics section and gone to the overview to see the information regarding the Forbes.com domain. And as we can see here guys, 39.2 million hits is quite a lot. The traffic is actually insane and we can see that it's worth $64.2 million. So basically we have a lot more information regarding the domain here, and of course you guys can do this for your competitors' websites. So like maybe you have a competitor who's ranking on top of the search, so you can see like what they're ranking for. You can see here we also have the backlinks, so we can check out the type of backlinks that they actually have right here. So in my honest opinion, the backlink tool for SEMrush isn't nothing special. Like it's not really designed to like assess or analyze backlinks in a lot of detail. So that's just my personal opinion though, that that's just, you know what I mean, the backlink tool, so it's nothing special in this particular tool anyway. Like its main features are the keyword analytics tool and the overall domain analytical tool at the same time, so that's also, you know what I mean, what it's used for. And we also have some organic keyword information. So we can see here, like, majority of the traffic is coming from the US and, you know what I mean, UK and Australia, where I'm from. We have some paid keyword information as well. Like, and of course we have the organic keywords that the Forbes domain is actually ranking for. So they are ranking for a lot of big keywords, even Pokemon Go, which I find pretty amusing, to be honest. And yeah, we have some competitors that, Forbes are actually going against. And yeah, a lot of information here that you can pretty much use for your own benefit when you pretty much analyze your own competitors' websites. So, but like, this is just like the start of like analyzing your competitors' website. Like, the thing I like to do the most, or like how I basically like steal their traffic or steal their leads, is by going to the organic research section. So let's just do that right now. Okay, so as we can see here, we have more information, and that's all right. But like, the thing I like the most is that we can actually see where, what they're ranking for and what page is actually ranking for that particular keyword. So, okay, so we can obviously see that Forbes is number 10 for the keyword Facebook, which is incredible. Okay, and they're pretty much ranking number 10 for this particular page right here, forbes.com/companies/Facebook. So if you're like, pretty much competing in like a weight loss, maybe you're selling like a weight loss product and you want to pretty much rank for the keyword, how to lose weight, okay? And I know it's very competitive, but I'm just using this as an example. Like, you could like pretty much put in the domain for the top competitor of that niche and get all this information and see exactly what page is ranking on top of the search. Reverse engineer, that page. So like, here's the thing, guys, like, you figure out that, you know what I mean, this person's on top of the search, okay, you're putting these details or his domain into the search bars to get more information. But the thing I love about this tool is that you actually find new keywords that they're ranking for. So like, maybe you're trying to rank for how to make money online, okay, that's the main keyword you want to rank for, but this person actually is ranking for all these other short, long-tailed keywords that are more profitable that you probably would have never heard of. And this tool literally like gives you all the keywords that they're ranking for, so you can just steal their traffic and just copy them. Like, that's what I love about this tool. Are you starting to like see the magic of how powerful this tool can be? I mean, guys, this information is just extremely valuable. Like, you can literally see the exact page that he's ranking for that keyword, and you can pretty much just copy them and just one-up them pretty much. Like, that's my rule, just one-up them on everything. So like, if they have more backlinks than you, just get some more backlinks. So if you want to find out what your competitors are up to, how they're ranking their websites and their articles, and overall just have a big advantage when it comes to the SEO game using this amazing competitive intelligence tool, then I want to be leaving a link so you can get SEMrush and try it out for free down below, so you guys can like test it out before you actually get it and pay for the main thing, so you can see if SEMrush is right for your business. But again, from my personal experience and from all my other SEO friends, we literally live off SEMrush. So I mean, you'll be crazy not to get SEMrush. It's just an amazing tool. But with that being said, the link will be in the description down below. And yeah, thanks for watching today's review, and I'll see you in my next video.